As some wrestling companies allow their wrestlers to use real barbed wire in matches, but in WWE, it's a little more complex. According to WWE legend Mick Foley, WWE would sometimes use real barbed wire, but on occasion would switch it out in favor of a prop version. It's believed that the fake version of the weapon uses rubber tips, meaning that the weapon won't cause damage upon making contact with a wrestler's skin.